Right, well, welcome to the next video, guys. Before we crack on with the video, make sure you press like and subscribe to this channel because I would much appreciate this. And if you've seen on my previous videos, I've got like a subscribe gift now, which is pretty cool as well. Because I like that. I like that graphic on my channel, though. Just bear with me. I need to get rid of my bloody chair. So I've already put detergent in this. It's on a woolens wash today, 48 minutes, 40 degree, 800 spin. So I'm just gonna press start now. It goes on for about 48 minutes this cycle. I won't do wings floss. If there's any other candy fanatics out there, I do recommend wings floss because the water level goes a bit higher, and also the an extra rinse does high water level and an extra rinse if you press that options rinse plus, which is the top symbol on the that bit. So I hope you guys like this video. I'm all set up now. Our camera's ready, it's not going to fall over. Let's see what this cycle does. Since I've only got one item in, which is a bit of a mat, you can see the water a bit better. I think you can see it on the video soon. But it's going up on the seal there. How's the water level gonna go? It's dropped its pressure there. Okay, that's not bad. If you hear that humming noise, it's my bloody boiler.